This is a Zephyr Superstar snapback featuring the Public of Zephyr. The brim of the snapback is rounded and has both a green underbrim and overbrim. The crown is red and features the script Republic of Zephyr. One thing to know is the raised embroidery of the word Zephyr, as well as the logo on the side of the snapback. The crown also includes a green button and six yellow eyelets. The snapback is green and yellow, which blends well with the rest of this colorful snapback. The inside of the crown is common to most others. The three arches of the inside of the crown feature Zephyr's website, as well as the phrase Authentic Zephyr. Lining the crown is a cardboard-like material revealing where one can see the greatest hats at, zhats.com. Also listed on that lining are three characteristics of Zephyr hats: hand-constructed, made with authentic quality, and designed in Colorado. To further clarify, it was designed in Loveland, Colorado, which is where Zephyr headquarters is located, and has been so since 1993. One thing I've also started noticing is part of the band lining the inside of the crown. You can see where the hat was made and with what percentage of materials it was made with. This hat was made in Bangladesh with 35% wool and 65% acrylic. Bangladesh was once part of Pakistan, but gained independence in 1971. It is located in South Asia and borders the well-known country of India.